Secure transmission established. This is Keeper. We may speak freely, Agent. Prepare to receive your orders.
I take it you're my handler.
Correct. I'm speaking to you from service headquarters on Drummond Cass. I'll be directing you personally on this mission. You were chosen for this operation because of your exemplary performance during training. Imperial intelligence needs agents capable of working independently in the field. Now you apply your training to the real world. Nemro the Hutt and his organization run Jaguna, and you're in town to convince Nemro to supply the Empire.
Give me background. What are we working from?
Jaguna is an industrial town, and Nemro runs most of the industry. The Hutt plies weapons, drugs, and raw materials, but not to us. We believe Nemro has been reluctant to lose Republic customers by publicly siding with the Empire. It's time he overcame this reluctance.
By force? Or did you have another method in mind?
It's too early to say for certain. We need to know what Nemro and his advisors are thinking before we can act. I want you to obtain access to the Nemro clan's inner circle. You'll require a cover identity. One of our contacts, an alien named Jig, has prepared a background for you and will provide the details.
How do I find him?
Jig will be waiting for you at a safe house. Locate him, take what he offers, then report to me.
Are we sure this contact is trustworthy?
Jig won't betray us. Whether he succeeds at his assigned tasks is another matter. I'd be more concerned with the rest of the populace. Most of Jaguna is caught up in a turf war. Some of the gangs involved belong to the Hutts. Others are independent. Your combat training should see you through, but expect brutality and expect to be targeted. Jaguna isn't friendly to strangers. Now, find Jig and report back to me. Keep her out.
Atrodo normales. Smogas total gis bavo apiatai.
How did an alien on Hutta end up working for the Empire?
Smal sio poputus mana ira padare mana nan kali. Vataranai ango mis akana norm. Alas protas era. Gratai aptite. Iruprit. Bertini Savasia Savebe Caiges.
If there's another red blade out there, won't that be a problem?
Smal Sio Poputus Mana Ira Padare Mana Nan Kali. Vataranai Ango Mis Akana Norm Alas Protas Era.
I'm not going to like this, am I?
Calbejo Pargi. Acrodo Nomales. Smogas Total Gis Bavo Apiatai. Gratai aptite, iruprit, vertini savasia savebe caeges.
Let's make this fast and quiet, then.
Atrodo normales, smogas total gis bavo apiatai. Vataranai ango mis acana norm, alas protas era. Sio taisec la prasma era. Padra vimos brandimus prostis cad atvere dag.
What exactly are these gifts?
Gratai aptite, iruprit, vertini savasia savebe caeges. Vataranai ango mis acana norm, alas protas era.
Jig, from this point forward, operational security will be at a premium. You will not contact us from this terminal again.
Smal sio poputus mana ira padare mana nan kali.
I understand you corrected Jeek's mishandling of the situation, Agent. We'll now proceed.
Acknowledged and understood.
Your next task is to access Nemro's inner circle. Present yourself to the Hutt as a fellow gangster, the Red Blade, and offer him Jeek's gifts. One of the gifts is implanted with a listening device, which we will use to monitor conversations within Nemro's palace.
If someone suspects me, what should I do?
Use your judgment. Silence them or allay their suspicions as appropriate. But keep this in mind. At this juncture, our primary goal is to find weaknesses in Nemro's organization. Even if the Hutt won't join us, we might influence his lieutenants. Talk to Nemro and his men. Determine who we can turn and how we can sway them. We will be listening.
I'll be back once I learn anything.
Be careful what you say. And lose the accent. When you're in the Hutt Palace, you're no longer an Imperial. Contact me from the cantina once Nemro has his presence. Keep her out.
The pirate's on her way. Security droids say she's armed, but she won't be trouble.
Let's hope not. Here she is now.
I'll go tell the boss.
This is Carol's. Tell the throne room that the Blades arrived. When Nemro shows, stay at least 5 meters back and don't come up unless you're called. One wrong move, and you're a pile of ash.
Send in Nemro and let's do this.
Just going over the rules. You've got a reputation, and we don't want any problems. Allow me to present Nemro the Hutt, the illustrious crime king of Jaguna.
Vast treasures plundered from worlds in every sector in the galaxy. All for you, Great Nemro.
Apatunga, chisa bijamongi chikatoko.
Not bad. Nemro, the idols here are real erodium. The cloth looks like...
Manama asha bijo. Kipuna malituta odmishka kabado tasema. Ki ubakili wata bangi danko batoga wata.
We have business to discuss.
Kunchuta, kasu yali koira tokanti kong.
Of course, mighty Nemro. Looks like your audience with Nemro is over. You'll have to forgive the interruption. I've been working for that Hutt since he killed my gang when I was 13. Trust me, you can't talk to him when he's like this.
Seems like your boss has some temper. Why stay with him?
Because Nemro's got power and smarts, along with his temper. I like things a little more orderly than he does, but I don't complain. We're having trouble with the Fathra clan, and it's getting to all of us. Fathra's out of line, but the Hutt cartel hasn't bothered to interfere.
So it's a business dispute. What are you feuding over?
Everything. The mines, the factories, the slaving operations. Now look, I need to work up new plans with security and keep an eye on Tothlogen to keep him from suggesting anything stupid. In the meantime, you're a guest, and you've got our permission to do business here. You got the run of the palace, so I'll see you around.
Well done, Agent. The listening device is working perfectly, and Nemro can keep no more secrets from us. Imperial intelligence has determined that Nemro's human lieutenant, Carlos Jarvis, is the weak link in his operation. You're going to twist the man until he serves us.
He won't be any trouble to manipulate.
Unfortunately, Carlos is on the verge of disfavor with Nemro, while the Twi'lek Lieutenant Tothlogen, I believe, is Nemro's rising star. I want you to go to Carol's and offer your services as the Red Blade. do whatever is required to bring Kettle's glory in Nemro's eyes.
What does Nemro have against Carol's?
Kettle's work has been suffering due to the interference of the Fothra clan. Nemro finds that an unacceptable excuse for failure. One other thing, Agent. This operation of ours has drawn the attention of a member of the Dark Council, Darth Jadus himself. The Council's authority is second only to that of the Emperor. It's a rare honor for an intelligence operation to be overseen in this way.
We don't need the oversight of Sith to do our job.
Watch what you say. We answer to the Sith whether you feel we need them or not. Report back once you've rendered whatever aid Kettle's requires. Keep her out.
Don't be in such a hurry, Blade. Don't you remember me? Your old buddy, Dino Ray? I don't think you looked this good when we met up on Hoth. Or so girly. But you couldn't be an imposter. You know your friend Dino.
Get out of my way. I'm doing business with Nemro now.
Yeah, I'm hearing a lot about the Red Blade's visit to Hutta, which puts me in a bind. You see, you don't look like the Blade I know. The Blade who owes me credits. But you say you're the Blade, my pretty lady friend. So I'll take you at your word and ask for my money. You understand?
Maybe we can deal. How much money are we talking about?
Let's see, I could factor in interest, what you did to my ship, but that's not how pals do things. Yeah, I don't know where the real Blade is, and I don't care. But if you want me to keep your secret, I'll need enough credits to keep me comfortable.
Come on, you're a good guy. You take a girl's last few credits? Leave her broke and wanting?
Look, maybe I could let the debt slide just this once. For a friend? Dino and the Blade, you know?
Really, Dino, don't do me any favors.
Fine, you asked for it. I'm gonna take my credits after all.
Blade, come on over. Glad to see you enjoying the palace. Look, I've only got 5 minutes before I have to go meet with some alien freaks, and I want to ask you something. You've been around the galaxy a few times. What's it like dealing with the Empire?
It's been good business, and the government hasn't given me much trouble.
You're one of the last real independents. I admire you for that, but your kind is dying out. The Hutts have taken control of the gangs, and I think real soon the Republican Empire will want control of the Hutts, even if Nimro won't believe it. So, if we gotta pick a side, I want to pick a winner, and I don't see the Empire losing.
Like it or not, the Empire does seem to be the future.
I hope so, and not just because of business either. My sons are free traders. They're doing business in the solar system. It's their first time dealing with the Empire, so I worry. I probably shouldn't. But you came to me for a reason. What can I do for you, Blade?
Look, I need credits. Fast. And I'm not picky about what it takes.
I'm not a charity. Still, I could use someone who can work alone and get results. Nemro's been stewing in his slime since we lost a shipment of rare ores in the Evokai lands. He blames me for some reason. Now the Evokai, they're Hutta natives from before the cartel came. They mostly want us dead. If you get that shipment back, I'll pay you good.
All right. I'm interested.
And maybe we both come out ahead. There's a work camp outside Jaguna. Nimro set it up for some Evokai who wanted peace. Bad deal, poor rubes. The chief there, Odef, was supposed to talk to the other Evokai tribes about returning the ore, but he didn't come through. He knows something, though. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an appointment to keep. But I look forward to seeing if the Red Blade's as good as they say.
You said you were going to get the ore back.
I have done all I can. They, the other tribes, will not listen.
If you say so. Hey, you the Red Blade. Heard you were coming. Thought we'd soften up the chief for you.
Right. He looks pretty dangerous. Get out of here.
Yeah, fine. Call out if you need us.
I am Odef of the Evokai. Leader of the Vorm, sacred keeper of histories. I greet you in peace, and I am grateful.
I heard you're the one to talk to about Nemro's missing ore.
Yes, I will talk, but it will not please you. It was the other tribes who attacked your shipment, the Evokai, who refused peace. In gratitude to Nemril for all he has done, I spoke to my misguided brothers, but they will not return Nemril's medals.
They won't even negotiate.
The tribes, they stole the shipment to spite the Hutts and to use for themselves. They will make weapons, machines. They took the metals to their great village in the swamps. Only a beast or a shadow can enter. Seek the shipment there if you wish.
Thank you. You've been a great help.
I only do my part. I only want peace.
Slow down, Blade. Stay with me a while. We haven't had the chance to talk. I'm Kaleo. Nemro puts me in charge of the good stuff. His guns, his troops, the safety of his little palace. You can spare some time for me, right?
I'm in sort of a hurry right now. You'll have to make it quick.
Probably eager to get back outside. Blow the heads off a few locals. See who's stupid enough to act tough. I'm more interesting. Promise. You've got a nasty reputation, you know. I hear you went and murdered poor Dino Ray right on this spot. What was that about, Blade?
Dino and I go way back. He had it coming.
It's too bad. He had a pretty face before you messed with it. Me? I'm betting you and Dino had something else going on. You had a reason for coming to Nemro's house. Maybe money, maybe power. I like to think you'll be trouble, Blade. You'll be bloodthirsty, treacherous. Because I could enjoy keeping an eye on a bloodthirsty, treacherous pirate.
I'm not going to be trouble.
Shh, don't spoil the moment. If you are trouble, take your time. I'd hate to stick a blaster to your head or a slave collar around your neck before I've seen everything you can do. That's all I wanted to say. You can go now.
Watch your back, Kaleo.
I'll watch yours. You can watch mine.
Fathra will not stop his mining operations. He's going to keep tapping our gas pocket and cut our supply in half.
O kakiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Don't play dumb with me, Tathlajin. Fathra doesn't need to steal our customers if he doesn't leave us any gas to sell, and we can't uproot him without help.
Hunyu kichawa joto jamba.
Idiot. Sorry about Tathlajin, Blade. Legitimate business brings out the worst in us. Makes me miss actual crime, you know? But it looks like you're about to brighten my day. You find the shipment?
If you have my money, then I've got your shipment.
You sound like my kids. The fee's been transferred to your account. You'll have access by the time you're back at your apartments. You earned every credit. I'd buy you a drink in the cantina, but I need to have a chat with Nimro. We should talk more another time, though. You do good work.
I appreciate it, Carols. Good luck with the hut.
Right. I'll need it.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carols Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear. I took note of your meeting with Nemro's security chief, Kaleo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
What's she doing with Nemro?
Unknown. In all likelihood, she needed the credits. And if she truly has no loyalty to the Hutt, we may be able to use her in the future. On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major Schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas. Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So it's a sabotage mission?
That's correct. You will travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carol's Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
It'll be handled. Is there anything else?
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene. Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carols of the results. Keep her out.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to, but you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful, but she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
What does she do exactly? Besides swagger and carry a blaster.
Officially, she's Nemro's chief enforcer. Truth is, most of the troops are terrified of her, so she keeps our people in line more than Fathra's. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Fathra's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
I really wish I knew the answer to that.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Come on, Luti, we don't have time to waste here. Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
I might be. Who are you?
Name's Targan. Me and my gang are freelancers and we're here on business. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
Whatever you're being paid, I can pay more.
Well, I don't really want to cross my employer. Plus, you know, we can always grab the credits off your corpse. Guns out, folks.
I understand Nemro Schwarz gas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
You mean the people who broke into my room?
No, that's a separate matter, and one I advise you to watch closely. But it isn't what concerns me now. 3 days ago, Carl's Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Carl's hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
Can we keep him from finding out?
No. Carols is close to his sons, and the circumstances of the encounter aren't exactly secret. He'll learn sooner or later. Now, I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carols out of the way.
I'll handle it.
I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carols' suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carols and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalician, Nemro's Twi'lek advisor, already expects Fathra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Fathra kill Carols. Once Carols is gone, speak to Tarthalician about his suspicions. As Carols' friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Time to get to work.
For now, get to Carols' suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carols is eliminated and Tarthalician's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
I'm sorry, Carols. It's nothing personal.
I don't understand. I helped you. I trusted you. We had a bond, and now you murder my men, wave a weapon in my face? But I guess that doesn't matter much, so let's go. You and me, Blade, the young punk against the old gang leader.
I wish it could have been different. You deserve better.
You think you're the first piece of scum who's tried to kill me? I was fighting thugs in Jaguna streets when I was half your age. I can handle you.
Piti do tenya go kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
Chiliska chanaga wa nin chikos pa ini kudade. Nu janti jawa, joto ge guanga joska.
Chakita huta, kunta chuta, kasu ya li kulira, kanki kung.
Yeah, it's great seeing you too.
Choski nawi yuchusu. Kabano tase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Piti do tenya go kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Pliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv, alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasu ya li kulira, kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit. Tonka Yiliska Chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Why do people keep breaking into my room?
I can't speak for anyone else, but I thought it would be nice to talk privately. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm an ambitious girl, and all I'm asking for is my cut. Think about it, and think about what I could do for you.
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brenton's Four, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthlogen is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthlogen proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisc from Bathra's palace. The disc contains holo recordings of all Bathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security coats off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisc. It will be altered to show Fathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthlogen.
Forging evidence is risky business, Keeper.
We have decided that the risk is acceptable. Tarthlogen convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Kaleo will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Malambiamgin, hamgam nea pe kabrakawa. Mana la yang perlu. Amka kalami nayakira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma. Mereka baka levik ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Naya memgem kaligam. Gegwa nam karak naya memak.
If you're with Fathra, you're dead. Simple as that.
Kremini, baby. Rapa praha vernegalik.
I knew coming here would be a good time.
So tough yelling, dirtbag.
That's it, then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disc.
Care to explain that?
If that disc really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fathra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
Any particular reason I should be bothered?
Only if you plan to stick around and watch the excitement. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlgen figures out you erased the good stuff.
So erasing the data is risky. I thought you enjoyed a little risk.
Who says I don't? I'll do the damage. We'll see how far we can take this con. Now let's get that thing to Tothlgen and see what happens. Hello, Tothlgen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do ti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo.
Mokili mo clunky. Nik mi chawa wermo.
Turns out your suspicions were right. Fathra cut a deal with the Republic.
Tuni rana nu prata dunko? Chobot I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta. Kliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakwa no ya chioski na wikuchusu, yo mata chitoya. Kapatonga, chisa bijabongi chikatoko.
You'll need help to stay competitive. But the Republic does have enemies. They might be useful.
Mi pikasa na shura. Va fa baji. Wanda humpa. Murira bampabura.
Imache. Churon chika jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chaijo. Ron chika.
A pleasure doing business with you, mighty Nemro.
Jiholaguta. Aituta mishka.
Dobata jimoa tusawa, mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lorda numa.
The deed is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Assuming he's satisfied, does that mean Jadis will leave Imperial Intelligence alone?
I wouldn't assume anything at this juncture. Besides which, that isn't your concern. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Kaas. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Acknowledged and understood.
Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Kaas. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
We're on our way.
Good. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
Atrodo normalis. Smogus total gis baba apia dai.
How bad is very bad?
Tratos irdelis. Vataranai angomis akananoam alas protas era.
You told me the real blade was far away. What's he found out?
Smalsio poputus mana ira patare mananan kali. Acrodonomales smogas total gis baba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
Atolgi ai parcale tiam jamas. Gratai ap tipte, iruprit, virtini savasia salvebe caigis.
So, you're the one who killed my men. The pretender who wants to be the blade.
Who are you? What men?
I sent some thugs to raid your room. Since I never heard back, I assume you dealt with them. They wouldn't have the stomach to betray me. I'm the Red Blade, you worm. The real Red Blade. And you've got one chance to explain yourself before I burn a hole through your head.
Listen to me, Blade. There has been a misunderstanding.
Oh, I'd love to hear this. Come on, what's your story?
I was being blackmailed. They threatened my family, my friends. They said if I didn't pretend to be the Blade, everyone I cared about was dead.
Are you joking?
It's the truth. I never intended to cause you trouble.
You know, I can actually believe that. I'll tell you what, kid. Take my weapon. It's yours. I still have to kill you, but at least you'll die one of the blades.
You rotten piece of filth. You know I'm innocent.
Yeah, I tried to be nice. I guess we're through with that.
Damn you, pretender.